Much better pressure there on McKinnon before his shot as Scandella stepped up on him. Took away a little space there, forced him to shoot it quickly. Scandella got it to Parisi. Parisi circles the net. The wraparound save by Lamov. Landeskog hit by Suter. Brodin intercepts. Koivu able to poke it past Barry, but Colorado holds with McKinnon. Barry's cross-ice pass got through to Benoit. Saved by Kemper on a deflected shot. Found held by Scandella. This shot deflects. Heatley has it in the corner. Leaves it there for Niederreiter. Niederreiter to Koivu. Koivu works out front, tried to get it to Heatley, but it was broken up on the way. Talbot rolls it into the Minnesota zone. McCormick back to play it for the Wild. Stoner banks it ahead. It was kicked by Genin, picked up by Heatley. Heatley's in, a shot saved by Lamov. And the rebound just hopped away from Niederreiter. Suter plays across. Brodin to Koivu. Koivu gains the Colorado zone, brings it around, looking for Coyle behind the net. Koivu in to grab it. Molson out front, save by Lamov. Draw controlled by the Wild. Jared Spurgeon has it behind the net. Stastny and Landeskog, the killing forwards for Colorado. Granlund flips it ahead. Molson fires, save by Lamov. Down low, out front, Brodin centered. It comes all the way across, held by Spurgeon. Whips it across for Brodin to Granlund. Granlund looking, fires, save, and the rebound just out of the reach of Spurgeon. McKinnon took a shot, got the puck into the corner. Now he turns it over. Matt Cook races by Parenteau. Matt Cook in shorthanded for Minnesota. Fires, saved by Lamov. Hammondville carries ahead, drops it back to Brodin. Brodin blasts it in as the Wild complete the change. Granlund along the boards, got it to Brodin. Brodin winds, fires, tipped it off the post.
Watch as it catches a stick right there. Molson looked like he's the one who got most of it. Oh, yeah. Where he does a lot of his best work. And
Landeskog at the side of the net. Brodin's clearing attempt disrupted, but he recovers in time to play it out. And now Eric Howell is in for Minnesota. Johnson back for Colorado. A shot saved by Varlamov. Pominville holds his own. Got it to Suter. Suter to Pominville. Across for Koivu. Koivu looking. Down low Parisi. Out front. Jams away. Varlamov stops it. Lines up in the corner. And the Avs clear. Heatley. Watched by Holden. Heatley takes his time. Still looking. Spurgeon was set up out front. Heatley tries to sneak one in front. Niederreiter shoving at it. But with Varlamov down, the puck is still out.
Both feet on the post. Now that shows a level of flexibility that most cannot claim. Looks like he is able to keep his pad against the post.
Slave and fed.
Dog behind the net, the wraparound try. Benoit couldn't get a shot away. And Granlund comes up with the puck as the horn sounds. And for the second time in three games in this series, we are headed for overtime.
Used to make him for the Wild.
Charlie Coyle plays it around behind. Koivu's there for Minnesota. Koivu working against O'Reilly, tries to jam it in, and Varlamov holds his ground. Bill and Granlund crisscross. Granlund with the puck. Granlund trying to fight off a check as he plays to the point. Instead, he works his way back free. Granlund fires, score!
What a play by Mikael Granlund.
First career Stanley Cup playoff goal comes on the 46th shot of the night against Semyon Varlamov and has Minnesota back in this series.